Operation Director, Roshan Khan. Sapat sir. Siska. Pachu sir. Honorable DGM. Jaras sir and dear colleagues. We are all very happy today because, you know, we have all been united to realize a common goal. Recently, our account department has been subject to many criticisms and we have not been able to perform up to the manager's expectation for several reasons. So, this has been a great opportunity for us to understand what are our drawbacks and how can we overcome this drawback and how can we prove that we are not behind any department. So, keeping in mind this view, we have decided to have a meeting. So, there are several sessions we have been planned. Our DGM will be explaining to you in detail. So I don't want to go into it. So let me start my welcome speech. So first of all, on behalf of you all, I welcome our Honorable Chairman, Mr. Muhammad Ali sir. Secondly, I welcome our Operation Director, Nushal sir. And may I have the privilege to welcome our Purchase Director, Shaukat sir. Then our Assistant Administration Director, Asis sir. Then I also welcome Honorable DGM Pustaka sir. Assistant Finance Manager, Jaraj sir. I finally welcome Bachu sir also there, sorry. All my colleagues and the representative accountants also.